Islam and politics being very integral within Islam. And within this fabric, this is the question short, is leadership, and that's very important. And I'm not sure, but a lot of Muslims don't understand that the concept of campaigning, it's not in Islam. Because in the hadith of Rasulullah explained that campaigning is not part of Islam. And that we never grant authority to the one who seeks it, because he's been deprived of the divine. What are your thoughts on leadership within
the hadith? Has to put in the context. The Quran says, regarding Yusuf al-Islam, that he offered his service to the Pharaoh. The Pharaoh, not to a Muslim, to a complete kafir, to say, employ me, I'm good, I'm efficient, I will take care of your treasury. So the idea of offering yourself, that was when you make sure that you're sincere, to cover insincerity. But if you're in a group,